Why did you copy WatchMojo.com's intro? You do know that you can get a copyright for stealing intro someone else made.